They said that we were trash. Well, the name is CRASS, not Clash. They can stuff their punk credentials. It's them that take the cash. They won't charge enough for their festival tour. RAR badges in their protest wall. Fans of white men standing in a park. Objected to racism, declared in the dark. Black man's got his problems, he's right to deal with it. Tonight, for yourself, we're up with your white liberal shit. If you care to take a close look at the way things really stand, you'll see we're all just niggas to the rulers of this land. Punk was once an answer to 2 years of crap. A way of saying no, we'd always said yep. The moment we saw a way to be free, they invented a dividing line through credibility. The qualifying factors of politics and class, lefty macho street fighters with the cars. I said for the racism, I came on the street. It was down to form and fashion for the socialist elite. Bigotry and blindness, a Marxist god. Another clever trick to keep us all in line. Neat little labels to keep us all about. Keep us all divided when the troubles start. Spit upon a Jew. Vicious violence, violence that offers nothing new. Left-wing violence, right-wing violence all seem like the same. Bully boys out fighting, it's just the same old game. Boring fucking politics still get us all shot. Left-wing, right-wing, you can stuff the lot. Keep your petty prejudice, I don't see the point. Anarchy and freedom is what I want.